A baby giraffe was born for the first time in 10 years at a safari park in southwestern Japan in May. The male calf emerged from its shed at the African safari during a media opportunity, following closely behind his mother. He is still about half the height of his mother, but stands around 220 centimeters tall. Zookeeper said the previous giraffe born at the park is the boy's father. They are preparing to show the calf to the public from September.